That's the Schneble Hill Formation, and above that you can see the first white unit is the Coconino Sandstone. And above that you've got the Turraweep, and at the horizon you've got the Kaibab Limestone, which is the rim rock of the Grand Canyon. And, you know, here we are 70 more miles from the Grand Canyon and these layers are still here.
Yeah. It's almost hard to imagine the volume of material that represents.
Yes. Take the Coconino Sandstone.